Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. TechFox. Today, I'll show you how to quickly open Google Keep with a desktop shortcut, making it easier to jot down notes whenever you need. If you found this tip helpful, please consider subscribing this channel. Alright, first open your browser and go to Google Keep by typing on the address bar keep.google.com. So I'm gonna open my browser and here I'm gonna type on the address bar keep.google.com. I'm gonna press on enter and it's opening the page of keep.google.com. After then, you have to click on this three dot on the top right corner and you have to select cast, save and share. Normally hover over here and you will see some options on the left side. Click on create shortcut and you can give it a custom name. I'm giving it default and clicking on create. And that's it. Now you know how to create a shortcut on your desktop. Normally if you click on this, it will automatically redirect you to keep.google.com every time. On the other hand, if you want to make this Google Keep as an app, normally click on that. Or if you don't see this type of option, normally click on three dot, again cast, save and share, and click on install Google Keep and click on install. And that's it. It's now an app which is opening from your Google Chrome. On the other hand, if you want to create a shortcut with another way, normally right click on your desktop and select new and click on shortcut and give here the URL of your Google Keep, keep.google.com, and give the name note, and that's it. Here are three ways to create shortcut for Google Keep. I think it will help you a lot. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel and see you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.